You are watching The Creation Today Show, and this is the very last episode of season number one of the show, and we are just thrilled at what God has done over the last 9 months through season one. It's been incredible how many questions we've got to answer.
It's been absolutely amazing, and you know, you start to think, what's the purpose of actually doing a show like this? Why are we here?
Are we actually helping any of you out there? Are we just spinning our wheels? I mean, what is the foundational reason for this show?
And the reason is really because we have this passion to try and explain this in a simple manner. I do remember being introduced in one church back in the old country, where somebody introduced me and said, this is Paul Taylor, he's a scientist, you won't understand a word, but I'm sure you'll be blessed. And you know, we just don't want to be like
that's
that.
Right.
We do not want to be failing to impact people with this message.
So our job is to educate you in a simple way, and that's exactly what we want to do.